Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 8, verse 2. And the leper came and gave him worship, saying, Lord, if it is your pleasure, you have power to make me clean.